Uyang mga arasyon, nagwag niyo ang kwarto ng honor of your majesty. May profit us for salvation through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our good and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Father of all souls. To your beloved Son, Jesus Christ, the Word to whom you made all things, whom you sent as our Savior and Redeemer, incarnate by the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin, fulfilling your will and gaining for you a holy people, he stretched out his hand as he endured his passion, so as to break the bonds of death and manifest the resurrection. And so with the angels and all the saints, we proclaim your glory, as with one voice, we acclaim. Similar way when supper was settled, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for me, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory." The mystery of faith. Remember, Lord, your prayers is spread throughout the world. And bring unto the fullness of charity together with Francis, Benaventura, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection. And all who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray that we, the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, our most dear spouse, with the blessed apostles, Saint Martin, Porus, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit the recoveries of eternal life and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, your glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. the seas of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. In the name of your Son, and the Holy Spirit,
Father. God, we pray, Almighty God, that we may experience the effects of the salvation which is blessed to us by these mysteries. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the love of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Divino Consiglio Maria Sempre Episcopo, Ave Maria, Pois.